Hey guys, I hope you're all well. I am so excited to be reviewing the Dyson Supersonic Hairdryer today. I have had so many requests for this video, so I hope you guys enjoy. So of course, let's start with how it looks. It has this iconic hole design, which is really cool, and it's just very simple and sleek, which is what I absolutely love about it. The attachments are actually magnetic, which makes them super easy to use and to rotate. This one here is the styling nozzle. This is the smoothing nozzle, which dries hair gently using smooth wide air. This one's my favorite. This is the diffuser, which disperses air evenly around curls and helps to reduce frizz and improve definition. So as you can see, there's the on off and cold button and the speed and heat buttons. There are four heat settings, which range from cold, which is 28 degrees Celsius, then 60 degrees, 80 degrees and 100 degrees Celsius. The speed settings are styling, regular drying and fast drying. You guys, I seriously love these little lights. I think they're so sleek and so stylish. Okay, so that's all the technical information out of the way. Now I'm freshly out of the shower and about to blow dry my hair. I'm doing like the full start to finish here, guys. So now I'm going to wrap my hair in a towel to absorb any excess water and then go ahead and use some like heat protectant serums and oils throughout the ends of my hair, and then I will use a wet brush to brush out my hair. Let me start by saying that I used to use a hairdryer that I swore by. I absolutely loved it. I thought it was the best thing ever until I used the Dyson Supersonic. Honestly, this thing has rocked my world. I have been raving to everyone since I received this, honestly. Like, I'm obsessed with it. Number one question I get asked though is, what is actually so special about it? It's honestly pretty simple. It helps to prevent extreme heat damage. Obviously, we all know that extreme heat can cause damage to the hair, but the Dyson Supersonic regulates and controls the temperature, so it'll never exceed a temperature of 100 degrees Celsius, which is like revolutionary. My old hairdryer felt so heavy and was so big. This Dyson Supersonic feels so much lighter and more compact, and it's so much easier to travel with. As you can see, I'm using the smoothing nozzle attachment to dry my hair. This is like a really big deal for me. My old hairdryer, I could never figure out how to coordinate holding the hairdryer and then using the attachments because it was just uncomfortable in the hand. It was very like unbalanced, and this honestly shocks me. Like, this is not a big deal for most people, but for me it is. These styling attachments are so easy to use and to, like, you know, rotate and move around. It was honestly like one of the biggest surprises for me. It obviously comes down to the Dyson's size and just the weight distribution. It's much easier to hold, and because of the fact that I could never use the attachments, I had heaps of flyaways. You guys know this, I've talked about it before. With this, it's just like, oh, helped so much. Because I'm smoothing the hair like this and I'm blow drying it using the attachment, I don't have those crazy, like, you know, ridiculous flyaways that go like up in all directions. I still have some, of course, but way, way less. This is, of course, also thanks to the really powerful jet of controlled air, which makes my hair look way shinier and smoother. This thing is powerful, honestly. It looks small and compact, and it is, but it is powerful. Do not let its size fool you. It also dries my hair really quickly. It is a lot quieter than I expected a hairdryer to be, especially compared to my old one, which could honestly be heard like miles away. I also love that because of the iconic hole design, your hair can't get caught in the filter, unlike traditional hairdryers. So in that respect, it's actually quite a bit safer too. Next, I'm going to finish off the look by using the cool setting. This helps to seal the hair cuticle, which, you know, sets the final look and adds shine. Now, I did want to talk about the price, because I know that the Dyson Supersonic is quite a bit more expensive than traditional hair dryers, but in my opinion, honestly, it is totally worth it. Dyson as a brand have always been known for extremely high quality luxe appliances, and honestly, I do consider it to be an investment. As you can see, my hair looks super shiny. I'm not very good at showing you on camera, but I'm giving it a go. I love this thing, honestly. I know I've been raving about it this whole video, but I genuinely, genuinely love it, and I honestly think you guys will too. So if you're wondering what I'm doing, I'm just trying to show you how shiny my hair is, but it looks a little bit weird. Anyway, now on to the get ready with me portion of the video. Because this isn't a tutorial, it is simply a get ready with me, I am just going to very quickly speed through this, and I'm not going to do a voiceover because it is a Get Ready With Me. So thank you all so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope it kind of informed you about the Dyson hairdryer, and I hope you liked the makeup look. I love you guys. Hope you have a great day, and I'll see you all in my next video. Bye.